Johnny Knoxville, he stepped inside the square circle. I happen to see you throwing some punches, you know, hitting the bag a little bit. You're a big UFC fan. Would you think about getting inside the square
Me?
Circle? One time.
Never. there will be a snowball's chance in hell if that will happen. I will say this, though. I didn't just admire the fighters. I loved the bad boy managers. I loved Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Oh, yes.
I loved Paul Heyman.
Oh, yes.
I mean, when I think about doing something for the WWE,
it's
as a bad guy manager.
Okay. Yeah,
I like that. I like the thought of that.
Now,
I show up one day for a manager, you know, and next year it's in Philly.
That's right.
So,
that's
right. History.
We can't rule anything
he's
out.
Filling out that application right now.
Book him.
That's right.
Now, I want to ask you one more thing, Stephen A.
Yeah.
One name that gets thrown around a lot, I hear when people see you talk, because there's no one better. I can hand a mic to Stephen A. on any topic. He can go. Another man who's like that is the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
You know something? I just saw the Nature Boy out there. He's styling. He's profiling. He's got on the ice. The bad jacket. Ice is on the jacket. We're talking about the Nature Boy right here. It's always good to see him. He's one of my all-time favorites. He does text me a lot to complain about some of my takes on First Take. I don't know what's wrong
he
with
watches
him
a lot of First Take.
He watches a lot of First Take. But when you're talking about the Nature Boy, you're talking about one of the all-time greats.
Oh, yes.
Hey, you're one of the all-time greats. Thank Stephen A., thanks for being here.
I appreciate it, man.
Make some noise for Stephen A. Smith, y'all.
Give it up, y'all.